grew up in Nebraska. My family still lives in Nebraska. I graduated high school from Lincoln Southeast in Lincoln, and then I went to the University of Nebraska in Lincoln for college, did med school in Omaha at UNMC, and then actually did residency up here in Sioux Falls. So we lived here from 2005 to 2008 during residency, and then moved back to Nebraska, and I've been practicing there for the last 10 years. I always liked math and science, and I also had a real passion for being around people though, and helping take care of people, and it just was a good blend for me to put kind of the sciences and the humanities together. I love family medicine. I like to be able to take care of the whole family, the whole spectrum of ages. Family medicine is really unique, and it's something I just have a really strong passion for. I just really enjoy talking to people. I think I try to be as down to earth as possible. I'm a real person too, and some of the same struggles that sometimes my patients go with, I maybe have experienced myself. Yearly checkup. I think sometimes we're just so busy, and we're when we're healthy, that's great, and kind of going in to see your doctor is the last thing you think about doing when you're healthy. You just think about going in to see him when you're sick. But I think kids and middle-aged men, women, and elderly as well are all well served by just checking in once a year, even if everything's going well. I really liked the philosophy, and it had a very kind of a close-knit family feel in the hospital and in the clinics that we rotated through as residents, and it just felt really comfortable. So I have two little kids, and that keeps me pretty busy. We like to be outdoors. So, you know, anything outdoors, taking them to the park, where we used to live, we could get down to the river. We really like going to Colorado, so I think for us here, the Black Hills will kind of be our getaway, get out to the mountains and be outdoors. I also really love to read.